In 2017, Wall Street said buy, Marius Landman said sell.
We say that we want to create a business that is resilient against any recession in the entire world. Expect over this weekend, Bitcoin could come down. This drop could be from the high point, could be easily a $1,000 drop.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Marius Landman.